First, press the start button, and type in percent, app data, percent. Press enter. Go to Microsoft Templates. On the folder menu, go to View. Options. Press the View tab, and uncheck Hide extensions for known file types. Rename normal.m to normal.old, and restart your computer. All done. Please subscribe.